here we are with the man himself, Major Maniac. Man, big weekend here. What has the team been doing to prepare?
We just been a lot of scrimming, a lot of watching VODs, and just a lot of preparing for the teams that we're going to play this weekend. A lot of great teams, OGLA, Chicago, London, and these are teams that like people are really underestimating. But for us, as a team, as a coaching, like our coaching group, like we go into every match the same, and we just have this one goal to obviously to win, but it's to take each match at a time. So,
well, you guys started off big in Minnesota this year, didn't get to play in London. What'd you tell the team after the strong showing in Minnesota and to stay on target?
Well, to stay on target is obviously, like I said before, a lot of scrimming, a lot of watching VODs, just going over like those little mistakes and how to play certain situations better. Obviously not attending London really sucked for us because we were on the backseat kind of watching. But I think that just gives us the extra drive going to this event to just really showcase like that we are one of the top teams, and us not being at that event is honestly a disappointment, but we're here in Atlanta now just to prove that we're one of the best, so that's what we're gonna do.
Well, I gotta ask you, you said not being in London, is it a little bit of an advantage not being there, watching some of the plays come out the first time we saw the tournament structure, really?
I think it can be an advantage and a disadvantage. There's definitely pros and cons, like not playing as much land as these other teams could be a disadvantage, but I mean, there's also advantages to it. Like, yeah, we got to sit back and watch how these other teams played in a tournament environment. So, yeah, there's pros and cons to it.
Well, you mentioned land, and there's been a lot of talk this season about some teams being better online versus land. Is this game different than the other ones at all?
Every game is different, just game to game. But I think when it comes to land and online, online is just very important to practice those tendencies with your team and just to get down those reps. And then when it comes to land, it's really just, you know, play your game and just, you know, try to have fun with it, man. Like, people just really overthink it. And I think we're one of those teams that we vibe with each other on just a different level. And when we get on that stage together, we're having fun. We're playing the game how we know how to play it. And, yeah, it shows.
Well, at Minnesota, Puckett introduced you as the oldest man on the roster. What is it like being the oldest man?
Oldest man in the league. And I didn't hear him say it, but I thought it was funny afterwards. I am 21 right now, so I am the oldest player on the team. Preston's also 21, so I'm a couple months older than him. But, I mean, dude, I thought it was funny. Like, I should have just walked out with a cane next walkout or something, but it's all jokes.
Maybe you'll do that this weekend when he introduces you. But I got to ask you, being all this on the team, what is it that you tell some of these younger players that are so new to this league, sometimes second year in?
I mean, a lot of these players I'm playing with, they have that experience, they have those accolades. But when it comes to things outside the game, I think I have a good grasp on. So, I mean, in game, it's a really a collective unit. But I mean, outside the game, we're all friends. This is like a family over here. So, there's nobody's bigger, better than the other, you know.
Well, it seems like you guys are managing it well. You have the superstars, man. Like, what is it being around some of these kids like a Beasy that everybody's saying is the best in the game right now?
Tyler, I could go on and on about Tyler, the rest of my teammates. They're all disgusting, amazing players in their own way. And I think it's going to show this entire year the versatility that each one of them have. And it doesn't matter what game they play on, jetpacks, boots. These guys are just raw talented, and they're going to be here for the long run, man.
Well, I think the match everyone wants to see this weekend is against the Huntsmen. What do you guys have to say? I mean, is there any doubt going in? Looks like you guys look great in Minnesota.
Nah, there's no doubt going in. We're a team full of confident players, so we're going to just, like I said, play our own game. We watched them win London. They did a very good job. One of their weakest links, I would have said, and I think Crowder mentioned before, was Search and Destroy, but they looked great in the game mode at London, and I think it's going to be a good series either way. So I know I'm excited for it, the rest of the team is excited for it, and I know everybody else watching is more than excited for it as well.
Well, everybody's going to be excited for sure. What do you have to say to all the FaZe fans that are making it out this weekend?
I mean, I just can't wait to put on a good show for everybody. I hope it's amazing, man. The setup, the venue, the lights, you know, I'm excited, so.
Awesome. Thanks so much, man. FaZe up, bro.